I'm going to call the meeting to order. Rise for the pledge of allegiance.
To the republic which stands one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We have Camilla Rogers is on the phone, so we do have a quorum. Frank Daly has been excused, or I'm sorry, Frank Brown has been excused. He's in South Carolina. Tom Janizak is working. He's been excused, and we're hoping Frank Daly will walk in, but we do have a quorum with Camilla on the phone. Can I have a motion to approve the agenda? Second?
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay. I don't have.
Frank called, he's on his way.
Frank's on his way?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, good, then we can, we'll go into closed session and we'll wait for Frank.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, I don't have any, I don't have any remarks at this point. Public comments, there are no members of the public here, so seeing none, I'm going to make a motion to go into closed session.
Second.
I got to read it, Kenny.
Oh, sorry.
At a meeting of the Board of Directors of Ocean Pines Association held out on the 26th day of March, 2021, at 11 a.m. in the East Room, and the board voted to adjourn to closed session on for the purpose of discussions matter pertaining to employees and personnel, specifically pertaining to adjustment for the general manager regarding 401k program, and to discuss the secrets lease renewal as permitted by the Maryland Homeowners Association Act, Section 11B-111-4I and 6. Is there a second?
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor, say aye.
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 Any opposed? Okay, we're going to move into closed session. Thank you, Josh.